Shade Through the Light, research associate for the Federal Reserve Bank of Kansas City. It might look like I'm just here to fill up the gas tank, but I'm also making an everyday economic decision, one that a lot of people make. The price of gasoline went up 20 cents a gallon today. Oof, yikes. But what can I do? I still need gas to get to work and back. This is a classic example of price inelastic demand. An increase, or for that matter, decrease, to a certain extent in the price of gasoline will not change how much quantity of gas I need to buy for everyday use. The same is true for airlines, buses, and all those cargo ships delivering our Amazon packages. Speaking of Amazon, I need new shoes. Unfortunately, the ones I want cost over $100 for a nice pair. I guess I can live with the ones I have for now until the ones I want go on sale. Unlike gasoline and other inelastic products, I don't need brand new shoes right away. This is an example of price elastic demand. Changes in the price of an elastic good can lead to large changes in quantity demanded. Ooh, these dresses are on sale. Excuse me while I buy 50 of them.